today we're switching to our bigger glute floss. This was about 4 inches. He's got some big old freaking quads over here. So we're gonna wrap those quads with this 4-inch band. Same technique, we got 50-50, right? Get through here. Pull them things up. 50% tension, 50% over the slide. So what we're gonna do, we're gonna start with hamstrings first. I'm gonna show you guys, this is called a monkey bars of death, right? So we got our barbell over here. I'm gonna have him bring his quads over here, his big old freaking wheels, put that leg over the top of this bar, right here. Now, we're gonna start right down here, okay? This is a really good one, grind really good into this one. So go ahead and put your body weight down on this, right? And all you're gonna do is rock that leg left and right. We're massaging that hamstring, man. We're trying to make that tissue move, so you're not going to have those hamstring impingements. And we're going to work our way all the way up. So you're going to work that knee up towards the mirror, get deep into the hamstring belly. That's good, huh? I guarantee you guys, your hamstrings, your quads will fucking grow if you're doing this kind of stuff to them. But if that tissue is glued together, it ain't growing. Monkey bars to death with smashing those hamstrings. Coach Q, you guys. We'll talk soon.